the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one hitter is crowned champion. If there is a tie at the end of any round, let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the long ball beasts, Larry Walker.
number 25.
Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the long ball beast, number 21, Sammy Sosa. Now hitting, representing the long ball beasts, Adrian Beltran. will do it. And he ends the round with a total of 24 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the long ball beast, number 35, Frank Thomas. Let's see what he can do. It's a bonus time. Three in a row. Remaining. Six consecutive home runs. Home run. 25 home runs. Wow. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Hitting first, representing the long ball beasts, number 10, Chipper Jones. Let's see what he can do. just 1 minute remaining. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with an astounding 18 home run. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, representing the long ball beast, number 34, David Ortiz. Let's see what he can do. Time. just 1 minute remaining. No question about that one. Hitting first in the tiebreaker, number 10, Chipper Jones. Just 1 minute remaining. Finishes with 5 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting in the tiebreaker, number 34, David Ortiz. Just just 1 minute remaining. Finishes with 5 home runs. And we are still tied. We will enter a 3-swing swing-off to determine the winner. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, Chipper Jones. All righty, let's see what he can do. Enough. Now hitting number 34, David Ortiz. Let's see what he can do. Hitting first in the swing-off, number 10, Chipper Jones. Let's see what he can do. Oh, near death. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with two home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger, number 34, David Ortiz. Let's see what he can do. Now hitting, representing the long ball beast, Vladimir Guerrero. Let's see what he can do. Remaining. Another home run. That's three in a row now. left. Six consecutive home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger representing the long ball beast, number 25, Mark McGwire. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. 32nd left. Out of here. That's his 50th home run. Finishes with a total of 20 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 33, Larry Walker. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Remaining. run. Six consecutive home runs. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Frank Thomas. It's a bonus time. just 1 minute remaining. Three in a row. With a total of 19 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Vladimir Guerrero. Let's see what he can do. Into the second deck. Home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Out of here. He's 13th home run. Finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 34, David Ortiz. Let's see what he can do. No doubt about that one. That's a home run. He's earned 30 seconds of bonus time. Home run number 12. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Hitting first in the tiebreaker, Vladimir Guerrero. And now, the challenger, number 34, David Ortiz. Hitting first in this championship round, number 33, Larry Walker. It's a bonus time. 3 minutes to go. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. consecutive home run. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with 21 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 27, Vladimir Guerrero. All righty, let's see what he can do. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Vladimir Giarello.